this up and high quickly. So real quick, this is going to be a simple update on my locks. I did a 6-month video, but for the life of me, I could not get it to upload. I could not do anything with it on my MacBook, so I didn't get to do nothing. And I did it specifically to like show 6 months right before I put my braids in, so I couldn't redo the video because I was putting the braids in when I did the video, so I wasn't gonna take them down and start over. But anywho, I'm hit 7 months on the 3rd, so I'm taking my locks out right now. It's a little dirty, or not my locks, taking my braids off. It's dirty, so you see that. So here are my locks so far under my braids. I see growth, which I love, and dirt, which I hate, from the braids. I did do the rubber band method, so I rubber band like 3 locks at a time. Well, sometimes some of them have 2 in the front, but the ones mainly towards the back have like 3 a piece in the rubber band, like this. And I left my jewels in there, so I just braided around the jewels, so I didn't have any problem with that. Some people take theirs out, I don't, because I feel like if you can braid, you should be able to braid around the jewels and keep your jewels in your hair. So today what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take my braids down, wash my hair, because I don't like my locks being skinny. I like my locks being fluffy and frizzy, and also it's dirty, so it gotta get washed anyways. And my color looks hella dull. Hella dull dull. No, I don't have a light on. Is this better? Oh, that's bright, bright. But yeah, my color looks dull. So I probably will revamp it. It's about that time. So when I come back, I have no braids, hopefully a washed head, and some color. It's just gonna be orange again. But it's summer, it's getting hot outside in summer, so it needs to be bright orange. I don't know what this is called. I don't know what this color is, but it ain't my orange. But whatever. So I'll be back, bye. So back a little quick. So this is after I've taken them out, and I do like how it's all wavy and curly. Makes me think I want to do this when I wash it and retwist it. But anyway, but this is how it looks. I ain't got no damage. I know people be like, braids damage your locks, these damage your starter locks. Well, I'm gonna be 7 months in, so they don't look damaged. They haven't looked damaged yet, just because I didn't use no rose hip special oil. They've been looking fine and looking cute still. So there's the back. Don't pay attention to my undercut, because I need to cut it. Because it ain't been cut since I've had braids. But yeah, that's it. Ugh, just dirty, nasty buildup. Ewy. But I'll get back when I wash it and tend to it. Bye. Hi again. So basically, this is it. I have taken out my braids. I have washed my hair. I have redone my orange. It's sunrise. I'd be forgetting. What is it? Sunrise orange. I have done that again. And hair is dry for the most part. I'm a little iffy on if I want to even waste my time retwisting it, because I really, 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 really love the way my hair looks when it's not neat. So I probably won't retwist it. So, but like I said earlier, this is about to be 7 months as of the 3rd of June. Today's the 1st, so this is a couple days early. And this is what I'm looking like. Don't judge my undercut, because it's not cut. So spad back there. But this is what I'm looking like in the back. Here's the top, sides, still intact, still got edges. Yeah, braids didn't kill me, they didn't wreck my hair, they didn't weigh nothing down, my locks didn't scream and yell at me. So they actually grew, which is even more awesome because I super, super, super love it. But yay, almost to a year. So that makes me super happy too. But like I said, this was just a quick update. I hope everyone who else is doing their lock journey is enjoying their journey as well and is having a lot of positive signs or positivity going on with their locks. So I'll update again once I hit my 8 months, maybe after 7 months. It depends because I kind of want to do braids again just because I didn't have to get up and do anything really to my hair, which I don't do much anyways, but it was also super convenient. But I hope everyone has a wonderful, awesome day. And y'all, be safe out there. Stay safe. Be positive. Remember, your locks are not like everybody else's locks. Everybody's locks are different. So don't base your journey on someone else's journey. Don't do what someone else is doing for their hair just because it works for their hair. It might not work for you. A lot of people like natural products. A lot of natural products have coconut oil, and a lot of people are allergic to coconut oil, and they wonder why their scalp is itchy like crazy. So what works for them may not work for you. So do what works for you and stay positive. Bye. Okay.